Hey guys, it's me, Gecko, the Gucci Gecko, the one and only, and today I'm going to be playing Five Nights at Freddy's, the demo, because I don't spend money on games, sadly. I'll try to save up, don't worry. But let's continue this game. Okay. Reopening, grant, and help wanted, Vintage Pizzeria, okay. Everyone knows this. Sadly, I only get the first night. I wish I would do at least the first three. That would give away too much of the game, though. I'm gonna keep the call on it at the moment and see how things will go. There. Parts and service, the old animatronics, Chica, Bonnie, and Freddy. I'm not sure where Foxy is. Third party room, the fourth party room, the first party room, and the second party room. This party room leads through this vent down at the right elevator over here. And the first party room leads to the air vent 5, which would lead to me right over here. Then there's the main hallway where Nick will be up in the right corner. And this is the main hall. Chica up here is in the corner sometimes. They're all there right now. Okay, here's a mask. I'm gonna try and use the power over here. Don't think anything will happen until around 1 or 2. Nothing happens at 12. It's kind of obvious. Just to give you, the amount to get ready for the game. Okay, fine. Let me check this. It says we have to line this up, but it's okay for now. Yeah, save his place on Earth.
Don't really have an explanation for this. The working theory is that the robots were never given a proper night mode. So when it gets quiet, they think they're in the wrong room. So then they go try to find where the people are, and in this case, that's your office. So our temporary solution is this. There's a meatless box over by the prize counter, and it's rigged to be wound up remotely. So every once in a while, switch over to the prize counter video feed and wind it up for a few seconds. It doesn't seem to affect all of the animatronics, but it does affect.
I'm just saying, I'm not much of a gamer. I just do stuff like this in my free time. I hate how this thing's in the screen. So, just put that away. Come on. Go away, little button. Okay. 2 a.m. Start with this. I played this every, so I figured out that Bonnie comes out at 3 on the demo, and you start when music pops up at 2. Then Chica will come out at 4. Bonnie's out early. That's Bonnie, as soon as he starts coming out, he goes to party room 3. We'll try and head down to room 2 to get through the vent to the room 6, and end the game. I'm not sure why he's coming out early. I played this like 2 minutes ago. Chica's still there. Where is he? What the heck? Is he in here? Where is he? Why, Lonnie? Tell me why. This room isn't really. Camera 10 isn't used at most of the game. Kids Cove. Oh yes, Kids Cove. Sorry. Kids has Mango. Then check the vent. Check the other vent. Check the hall. Where is Bonnie? Okay, Chica will be out any second. Okay, what's this? Someone's moving at this second. What? Where is he? I can't see anyone. Okay, there you are. Camera 2 by the vent to camera 6. You'll keep able to go in him. No one over here, no one over here. Chica has moved, most likely camera 7. Yes. This is what I was saying when Chica quote unquote comes out. Yeah, it's kind of messed up. Is here at the moment, so I'm gonna line that up like a retard. I have been leaving it alone. so we don't want Marionette coming out from her little quote unquote toy box. There we go. Okay, someone's in the hall. Just ignore that for a second. There's Chica. What a dumb butthole she is. Fix this. Oh, I'm doing some more toy things. Just wait here for a second. This is gonna get annoying. Okay, let's look at that one. How about that one? I'm dragging off. He is still there, luckily. 7. 9. This. This. Music box. Okay. Just gotta wait here and see if she'll leave. Sadly, I don't think she will. Just trying to flush the light out of her. Go away, you dumb chicken duck. Can't leave it for too long, sadly, so I'll just go from this to this. Like that. So we've got a little bit of time. Chica is gone. I don't know where Bonnie is. Let's see if he's still here too. Yes, character is safe with Bonnie and Bonnie looking really safe. As you can see, there's like 4 pizzas. Walk, eat, party, and play. Okay. Hero's not working. Party's there. Yeah. Dumb butthole. Let's put this on. I'm probably going to die one way or another. I always get close and then never win. Dang you, Freddy. Every time I look, you seem even closer than before. Okay, let's just wait here until 6. And, okay. Okay, we've got time to wind this up. Since Freddy has decided to play hard to get. Which is good. 1, 2, Bonnie, thank God. Chica, okay. Chica's the closest at the second. Music box. No, music box. Okay, there. Okay, there we go. Back to normal. I'm just gonna wait here because it's 5 right there in the corner. So we've got a little bit of time. I'm just gonna wait. I'm bored. Music box. Yes! Well, there you have it. A short video of how to win on the first night demo. Let's read the credits. Okay, it says, thanks for playing the demo. You should get this in full version. Things should get a lot worse. There we go. There's the intro again. Well, thanks for watching. I'm about to go, so see ya.